Hey guys, my name is Ammunition, and welcome back to The Walking Dead. See, he's so gentle with it. They put him out there? Dude,
today's
what?
My birthday.
What?
Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
He just
so
decided.
That makes you. What? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Mm. Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all.
They always find liquor.
This is as good a time as any. Where did you get it? Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing. What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink.
Probably not. You know.
Feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Oh, that rhymed.
Good job. Here.
Good job, Luke.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah, maybe later.
All right.
Let him go.
But you guys were all trying to make him stop, too? Oh, my God.
If you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
They just, like, spin on a dime as soon as I pipe up. They're like, Kenny, you should stay. No, Clem, let him go.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Mm-hmm. Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright. Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, that is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Wait, how old is Clementine? I guess, I don't know. I felt like she would know what they were talking about, like, legitimately.
Maybe she came back for you.
No.
Could be.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Wow. What a revealing conversation this has been.
Go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire.
What about Arvo? You guys just, like, tied him to a pole.
Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
They, like, can't find food to save their lives, like, literally. And yet, magically, there's always alcohol. Should I go talk to Arvo? Hi, buddy. Are you okay? That's, like, the worst position to be in, too. He can't even, like, sit down.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Alright, we'll just leave him alone. Let's go talk to Jane. Somehow, magically. What? Okay, there we go. Offer rum to Jane. Like, where did you guys find rum? You can't even find, like, bread. I guess rum would last longer than bread, though. Never mind. That makes more sense.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward.
No, girl.
I wasn't expecting to.
Because you made it with Luke?
You know.
It'll only be weird if you make it weird. Just be cool. Hang out.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Clementine is a genius.
Feel like I'm signing a contract or something. That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut.
You can be the designated driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive,
it's easier now. We're on
Clementine.
I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink.
Oh my god, I'm so glad that I chose that option.
There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces.
Oh my gosh.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again.
Every couple years?
Glasses, it looks a
Why aren't
lot
you guys cleaning
like
your floor?
Crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
That was a really weird story.
That guy needs a drink more than any of us.
Yeah, he does. Except for he's the one holding the baby, so maybe not.
Time to not make it weird.
I did it. Hooray. Good job, me. Clementine is so smart. It's ridiculous. She's like, people just make it harder than it has to be.
Wanna sit here?
No. I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Y'all are so weird. Okay. What is this, Transformer? Let's talk to him first.
There, little guy.
Oh, Kenny's so cute.
I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem.
See, like, he sounds nice when he talks to me.
Needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Sarita was... I just... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should've. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck. To touch Katja's face.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that. Thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yay, yeah, I did it!
Okay.
I mean, I didn't do too much. I mostly just clicked like one thing. Good, okay. Do you want to look at stuff or what?
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
Okay,
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh, all right, enough of that.
Oh, God.
How you, Clem?
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Arvo. That's like really... They should just tie him up closer to the fire.
We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
My god, dude.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please. Don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
Kenny. Oh my goodness, dude.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
Leave me alone!
Oh, alright.
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have-
Leave me alone!
Shh. Zombies?
Please, David.
My god.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Oh my god.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
And then Mike had to go and ruin it? Psh.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please.
Come.
Hello. I'm really starting to think.
Oh god. Here we go.
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Kenny, don't get bit, dude. Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Good job. Good job, Clem.
That was close.
Did Kenny get bit?
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
He's very close. Come.
I really don't trust him. I really don't.
There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
That's better than nothing, dude.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Yeah. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we just gonna walk over?
We should just go around.
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти.
I mean, it would take a while, but...
Asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out. Just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Or just go around.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
No, he shouldn't go first. He's gonna run, like, straight to a weapon or something. Nope. This is gonna go poorly. This is not gonna go well. No. Nope. This ice is not white enough to be solid. No. What are you doing, Mike? Don't walk next to me. No. Look at you could just go around. I can see the edge of the thing. Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god, they're so dumb.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Except behind us there are. Oh my god. Just shoot them from far away.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. Should be alright.
Let's just get to the house.
We're already like halfway across.
Hey, stay with us!
Nope.
Fuck!
Yeah, see, they clump together. But just go. Go!
That's too less to deal with.
Yeah.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Nope.
Hey!
Told you.
Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back
whatever,
here,
kill him then. Who cares? He's clearly like trying to get away with something.
Should let you drown, you piece of shit.
She sounded so angry. Stop him, Kenny! Whatever, Mike. Don't glare. Alright, now let's go. Come on.
Well, they made it.
Jane's, like, sneaking. Look at- Bonnie's walking normally and Jane's, like, sneaking across. Okay. Luke? Bonnie? No.
Don't! Come
don't
over here.
Bonnie, dumb it. Don't, stupid.
Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Dude, move your feet. Just shuffle your feet real slow.
You got walkers on the way.
No,
let me
Bonnie! Bonnie, you idiot. Go back.
I just gotta be careful.
Luke, no!
Stop.
Bonnie!
Stop!
Oh my god, she's so dumb.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. You gotta get out of there, Luke.
Yeah, Clem. I'm working on it.
You need to help.
No.
Yeah, Clem is small.
Clem,
you're
go.
Fall through.
Clem,
go.
Small.
No, Clem, Clem, do not.
Oh my God!
Back,
shut
Clem.
Up, both of
you're
you. Just let me pick
quiet.
A thing. Give
stop
me options.
Her that.
Give me things
Clem,
to click. Come on.
Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem, it's too dangerous. Clementine, stop.
Clementine.
Yeah, Bonnie. Why isn't he moving at all?
Please. I got you!
Please.
It's gonna be alright!
Nope, it's not gonna be alright. Oh, it's not gonna be alright. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I need help. Somebody help me. I'm under the ice. Oh god, there's a walker. Whoa. Oh god, kick. Kickity kick kick. Oh god. Oh god, it's the end. It's the end of the world, and you know it. Oh, good job. Okay, I don't think walkers can swim. So, oh, nice. No, go up the hole. What are you doing, Clementine? Don't swim away. Dude. Luke, no, Luke. Luke, kick the thing in the face, dude. Do something, dude. What?
Fuck. It's okay, I got you.
Get
come on, Luke. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go, to the house, we need a fire. Fucking freeze to death.
Oh my god, what?
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, we have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
Yeah, Arvo, you piece of crap. I hate that guy. Gone. I really am done with that guy.
We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
Yeah, you should have gone around.
It's my fault. I should have stayed with him.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just... Oh, God.
And Kenny's gonna take it out on Arvo
you
in 3, 2, 1.
This is your
one.
Fucking fault. Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
She's like in wet clothes. Like, come on, guys.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking
oh my god, just make a fire, then.
Bet those magical supplies are bullshit, too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit, Teddy!
Fuck you.
Whatever. Who cares? Just make a fire.
What the fuck, Kenny?
I don't know.
Shit.
I don't know, whatever. Don't, yeah, what? Don't look at
get
me!
The fuck off.
Look at the 12-year-old who's freezing to death because she just tried to save her friend who died. Like, don't look at me, you do something. God, you guys are so dumb. All the adults just sit there and then they get mad at me when I don't do anything. Come on.
What did you do to him?
Oh god.
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Yeah, he also just took off running. What was that about? Can we discuss the fact that he tried to run away from us?
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn-
What? How is that Kenny's fault? That's how is any of this Kenny's fault?
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
How is any of that Kenny's fault? I don't understand.
You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
No file.
You kept it.
Duh, why would I get rid of that? It's awesome. It's a nail file. That was really easy. Clementine is like blue. Other than the house isn't finished, but they have a fireplace magically. It was like the first thing they put in this house was a fireplace. And then they just gave up on the rest of it. Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you guys next time with part 3.